seven willows were supposed to be grown by the seven Wan brothers. These trees grew up together, touching and crossing, branches closely entangled, resembling the seven loyal brothers. Hand holding hand, back to back, swearing to brotherhood. Seven Willows is a sad place. That year, two gun brother Low and the sixth Union brothers were ambushed and buried here.
At Manka House, Brother Low has ordered us not to drink too much, okay? The Manka House is well known. The boss of the place, Golden Wan, always treats us salt carters real well.
That's why Brother Low prefers to take us lot by this road each time.
And every tax year, if we're short, he'll give us a loan first, he will.
That's because he and Brother Low are good friends. Last year, Two Gun Low helped him fight off those bandits. Hey, huh? Brother Low's two guns scared the shit out of them.
I heard that too. Old Chu ran with his tail between his legs. Tia Squad!
Yes?
Go to Manka House. Send Master Wan my regards. Tell him we've arrived. That there's 27 of us, and we'll be staying tonight. If he wants anything, go do it.
Right.
Hey, and also, we'll meet at 3 Mile Bay before dawn.
Right.
He's passing by Rush Lake this time, just as we wanted him. At Seven Willows, we'll take action. I don't think he'll get away this time.
I'm just worried. If we attack him, old Wine of Manka House might stick his foot in. What do you think?
Old man Wang is his only support. Fortunately, he died 5 days ago, and the whole house is busy with his funeral preparations. If we attack him now, we'll take him by surprise.
Master Pan, all our men are gathered here, and Lo has only 20-odd men. They're no match for us.
Does seem like a good chance. This time, we're really gonna get him and wipe him out.
And after, how are you paying us?
Xu Chu, you don't have to worry. At this time, come to Manka House. And when you find my white horse with black spots, you will be paid.
Remember me. It's me, Xu Chu. I'm here to pay you back once and for all.
Xu Chu! If it's me that you want, you can come for me. I'll fight, but for sure the brothers of the Sixth Union should be left out.
Right. They can leave their salt carts and retreat homewards. If not, I won't be responsible for them.
Xu Chu! I hope you know, this is Wan's territory.
Oh, so you want to wait for old man Wan, huh?
Thank you. I swear, I will find out who is behind this killing and revenge the death of Lo and the Sixth Union. For 10 years, I have been wandering, passing by here again, has brought back memories of that killing and many sleepless nights. As for me, I lived like a cloud, and death is a fog. I should have taken revenge for Lo, but all my brothers here have families and their loved ones. They work so hard, breaking their backs just to survive. I cannot risk their lives.
Hey, Chu's been letting the word out. He'll wipe out Manga House.
Who's afraid? Just look here. My dear old Shrek, you just gotta have confidence, man. Master Quen's really experienced and very gutsy. With him, it's okay.
Have you seen? He seems to be very upset. Seven Willows is a sad place. That's where the Sixth Union was killed. And buried, too. Even the great Two-Gun Lo. He couldn't escape.
Two didn't. That we all know. But the real question is, who was behind him?
Actually, I owe my life to Quan. I got caught by the soldiers who thought Blackie and I were robbers.
Yeah, I heard all about that. It was the day of your execution. Quan fought his way through and freed you.